I wanted to talk with you about ketamine in treating adolescent depression. 1 out of 4 adolescents actually experience a major depressive disorder. Unfortunately, SSRIs, which are the standard treatment, can take 4 to 8 weeks to kick in. And studies have shown that up to 40% of teenagers are non-responsive to traditional treatments like SSRIs. This is where ketamine comes in. Ketamine is rapidly effective and can work in teenagers. I want to highlight a couple of studies. There was one study that looked at teenagers who were treatment resistant, and after the ketamine infusions, they found a rapid reduction in depressive symptoms. Another study looked at adolescent rats. This is a little bit different, and they found that the rats who had received intravenous ketamine, who were then later exposed to a stressful situation, they found that the rats had decreased depression-like behavior on later subsequent tests. Lastly, in a 2018 study, 13 adolescents who were not responsive to traditional antidepressants were given intravenous ketamine. Out of those 13, 5 of those teenagers had a complete remission of their depression. And out of those 5, 3 teenagers were completely depression-free for up to 6 weeks at follow-up. The reason this is important is suicide is the third leading cause of death in teenagers. So we really need to take action on this specific, very vulnerable patient population. Also, when we use ketamine on teenagers, the brain seems to be more plastic at that age. And if we can target them earlier rather than later, this could significantly change the trajectory of their overall life. So if you have any questions about teenagers with depression and the treatment of ketamine, please leave me a message or comment below.